In this Excel tutorial, we are gonna see what is the difference between merge and center, merge across and merge cells. You will find these options under alignment group, which is in the home tab. So what is merging cells? Merging cells is combining or joining two or more cells into one cell. It is used mostly in case of headers. You can see that I have also used for the header of this data. So let's use these three commands one by one here. I'm selecting these two cells and then applying here merge and center. See, merge and center combines two cells and keeps the text from the left cell and centers it. Now let's use merge across. Merge across just combines cells but doesn't change the text alignment. Same goes with the merge cells. It just combines cells. It doesn't change the alignment. It was left aligned before and right now also it is left aligned. Now you will ask, what is the actual difference between merge and center, merge across and merge cells? So the actual difference is when you select multiple rows and columns. Let's select the whole table now. Let's apply merge and center. See, merge and center will take the value and the formatting from the top left cell. So the top left cell was title. Okay, so it has taken formatting and the text, and it has also centered the text before it was left aligned. Let me show you. See, it is left aligned and top aligned. After applying, it is center aligned and top aligned. So top align, middle align and bottom align is not changed. It is just changing center align from the left align. Okay. Now I'll select the whole table again and applying merge across. Now notice what happens. Merge across combines or joins the columns, but rows are separated. See, all the rows are maintained. So the leftmost column is maintained as it is. So it just combines the columns but doesn't combine rows. Okay, now let's apply the last one, which is merge cells. So merge cells will only merge all the cells into one cell and the alignment is still as it is. It is not changed. So only to combine cells or merge cells, you can use merge cells. If you want to keep the leftmost column as it is without combining rows, then you can use merge across. If you want to combine all the cells into one cell and want to center align the text, then you can use merge and center, which is often used for headers. If I unmerge cells, let's see what happens. See, now I can type in every cell. Unmerge cells just unmerge cells so that you can type data into separate cells, but the data is gone forever once you merge these cells. I hope you found this video helpful. See you in the next video.